time for some breakfast. Alright, what do we got? Now time for the secret ingredient, baby. Add some water. Nothing like a little fish guy shake in the morning, baby. Ready to tackle the day. So let me give you guys the rundown. Picture this, Sunday afternoon. And if you guys don't already know, I am a huge football fan. I'm talking Miami Dolphins to the day I die. So I'm just chilling, watching the game, and I get a call. Hello? Who's this? Hey man, we got something in the shop we haven't seen in years. It's the creepiest fish I've ever seen, and I'm gonna box it up for you in the back. You need to come get this fish. After hearing those words, I couldn't resist. No matter how ugly, expensive, or ridiculous this fish was, I was on my way to get it. And here we are. Listen, man, we know. Our freshwater tank looks like shit. There's not even anything to look at. It's just black sand, and that's it. But as of right now, it's not cutting it. It looks like poopoolala. We're gonna try to clean up the poopoolala.
Off to the super, the worst place on earth. How are the best fish guys on YouTube's tank look like that?
I told them it looks like shit.
Looks like shit. It's unacceptable, so. I hate Pet Supermarket.
So do I. Well, this is what we got, because this is all they had.
You know, it's very hard to pick stuff out for your aquarium, especially when you're picky.
And at Pet Supermarket.
Their selection is garbage.
It's so bad, it's garbage honestly now. One of the worst.
We did the best we could though. I think that's gonna look pretty cool with the...
They don't float! They float! Guess what?
They better not float. I don't know what this is gonna do. I guess we're gonna sprinkle it in, maybe get a little accent color in there.
Yeah, very nice.
It's all just black sand.
And glass. And hills. It looks like...
You got a lot of work to do.
Oh my god, man.
Always rinse your rocks and aquarium rocks. Get out of the hobby. If you're not rinsing your substrate...
Get out of the hobby, man.
So if I had to put $1 million down, like, it's so funny because I don't even have $1 million.
I'd probably have like $37 in my account.
I declare bankruptcy!
I would bet that this floats and this sinks.
I would bet that they both float.
Okay, let's go with the float one. This is what, $1 million.
Come on, man, don't do it to us. Floats?
I just want a mil. Well, actually, this has to sink.
They both float. Don't worry, let Salt Bay help.
Wow,
look at that Salt Bay, dude.
Really doing my best to not stress the fish out.
Can you look up how to get driftwood to sink?
Literally keep it underwater for 10 like years.
10 years probably, yeah.
Now you're Salt Bay.
Yeah, I'm Salt Bay.
Fish Bay.
Fish Bay, you're right. That's the finished result.
I wouldn't say it's a Picasso, but
no,
it's...
No, it looks like something we would do.
It's like a shit Bob Ross. It's not the worst thing in the world, it's not the best thing in the world, you know?
It's nice, you know, you got the f***ing trees coming from the top instead of out of the ground. We thought we'd switch it up, you know?
Salt and pepper, Salt Bay, Fish Bay, you know how it is. Now let's get into the meat and potatoes, baby. Why don't we say that it's too late for us now? Why do we stay when I blame you for the things that weigh me down? Okay, this is the box they put him in. I know what it is because I couldn't help myself but ask them to feed it for me, and it was epic. And you guys will see that at the end of the video. But Jack has no idea what it is. I told him to put it in this box for us. Now this thing is super vibrant. It changes colors. It is so aggressive. And we gotta make sure our tank in there is prepared for a fish like this to go inside of it. So let's get into it. All right, so Jack doesn't know what's in this box here.
This is a big fish.
Not big in size, but it's a big for
the tank.
It's going in this tank right here. It's gonna be sick, and I'm telling you, we need to prepare this tank. We need to feed them because
really,
it's not gonna be good if we don't feed them.
Oh boy,
trust me.
Okay, luckily I've been having the shrimp cook over here on
350 Fahrenheit.
Right here, check them out.
Beautiful shrimp.
So lovely. So last week, Chris and I posted a poll on our channel saying,
"What do you watch us for?"
Yeah, the fish or us. And it was 85% the fish and
15% us.
And there was over 3,000 votes. So guess what we're gonna do right now?
We're gonna give you guys a little bit more fish.
If that's what you want, we're gonna give you the fish. So this is our 125-gallon aquarium. It's one of my favorite aquariums.
Is that what we want?
Okay, just checking.
Yeah, that's our tank here. We got a mixed variety. We got some predators. We got some beautiful fish. A damsel. We got a damsel in there. Look at him, Brooke.
It's a predator damsel.
It's a predator. He will never die.
I saw the snapper trying to eat him yesterday, and the damsel actually grew a fist and punched the snapper in the face and said, "Don't mess with me."
Wow.
Wow.
He hasn't messed with him since.
Yeah, he's good.
Trust me.
Nice, good shot. He's getting stuck to
it's
me,
bro.
It's
a good shot, man. Big fish guy over here. Doesn't even have to make doesn't it in the tank.
Those are some beautiful fish.
I'm a gangster today, guys. It's just the way it was. When I woke up, I put on the gangster shorts and I'm hitting the gym.
Gangsta Chris.
I just need my shirt to be a little longer.
GC, Gangsta Chris.
GC, yeah.
All right, I think it's time.
I've been waiting all day to see this thing, bro. Oh, I've been thinking about it. I've been losing sleep over this fish.
I told Jack, I'm going to the store. You're not going.
He stayed home.
Yeah, you can take the honors.
I can do the honors?
You can do the honors.
Okay.
I'll take the box. Grab the bag.
Thanks, man.
Boxes in this
That's room. Called GC. The GC's coming out.
Gangsta.
Gangsta.
All right, I'm gonna check this puppy out, dude. I'm excited.
You're gonna f-ing lose your mind.
I'm gonna be excited, bro.
I'm gonna lose my mind again when I see it.
Are right, you ready?
Oh, how sick is that thing?
What?
How sick is that?
Dude, that is sick.
I haven't seen one of those in the store
I've never
2 years.
Yeah, no, I don't think I've
and
ever
we
seen
finally
one.
Got one. And it's the coolest one with the coolest cup.
Dude, that is actually so sick.
I'm hyped and I'm stoked to get him in the tank.
He was a lot of money.
He was a lot.
He cost a lot. Dude, that is actually insane. I don't think I've ever seen a fish like that.
In the world.
Actually, neither have I.
Real.
You guys are in for a treat, baby. All right.
Guess what, class?
We put the background on the tank so you can enjoy this fish, okay? We're gonna have the background here. It's gonna come around to this side, and then it's gonna move all the way on this side.
Put some scotch tape. Make sure you don't use duck, because it could maybe seep through the glass and possibly poison your fish.
I agree.
But,
so,
yeah.
We put the background on, because we're getting a lot of comments about the backgrounds. I personally don't like the background. Let's get this fish in here, because you guys don't even know what it is yet. There goes the,
all right, there goes the background.
There goes the background. So, it's gone. Poof, disappear like Houdini. I just did this. Abracadabra, now it's gone.
Now you guys get to see what we got.
It's going to the back of the tank. No. Do not go back there.
Look at that thing, dude. That thing is crazy.
Dude, what?
Oh, he's getting tossed around in the what the hell is wrong with him? Swim down, friend. That thing is an absolute tank. I saw him eat at the store. I'll run the clip right now. Crazy.
He's honestly ugly. His face.
He's ugly as shit, but he's cool. Well, there you go. That's our new addition to our saltwater tank. Leave some names down below in the comments, because he's probably worthy of a name, I think. That is one badass fish. Thank you guys so much for watching, and stay buzzin'.